New South Wales, the all-sister combination. Please welcome, firstly, the elder of the two, Hannah Rokappa. And her partner, the lovely Alice Rokappa. And they're up against our number one seeded team and the winners of the last round of the Reno National Beach Volleyball Series in Cronulla. Can you please welcome, firstly, the dual Olympian, the lady from Victoria. This is Lou Borden. And the girl from Queensland, please welcome Taliqua Clancy. We're going to be joined in commentary by gold and bronze medalists from the Olympics, Kerry Potash. Kerry, firstly, good morning. Welcome to Surf of Paradise.
Thanks, John. This one's going to be a really good matchup.
Taliqua Clancy, first point of the match. Hannah and Alice, the girls from New South Wales, we've seen them play a lot, but we don't see them play together that much, do we?
No, that's why this one's so special, I think, because together. Anna's currently living overseas in Sweden, so she's just come back for the summer, and Alice decided to play an event with her, so it's very sweet to see them play together. And of course, Alice in the red visor now, that's talking to the referee, just checking to make sure the call was correct. She has trained many hours on the same courts with Louise and Taliqua, so she knows their game pretty well. She'll be giving Hannah a lot of information, a lot of feedback on what they need to do. And of course, she doesn't mind arguing with the refs every now and again.
Nice little roll shot there from Hannah. Wow, the lefty, Lou Borden, just crushing that set. The set was great from the partner. Taliqua popped up a very hittable ball, but Lou Borden was given that absolute pounding cross court. 3-1, the lefty. And then an unplayable serve down the line. Borden starts white hot here. And a perfect surfer's paradise afternoon, it must be said. Folks, you're watching the second round of the Reno National Beach Volleyball Series. We go all over Australia to showcase these wonderful athletes. This is the second round. We started a couple of weeks ago in Sydney at the beautiful Shire down in Cronulla, which is fantastic here.
Yeah, and that's when we saw Lou and Taliqua team up for the first time, Jonathan, and they really dominated throughout the whole competition, winning it quite convincingly. So a new combination, and such a strong and aggressive combination. We're very keen to see how well they do this year on the World Tour. They have decided to play together for the entire year on the World Tour, so I think we're going to be seeing their names a lot all the way through the finals, we hope, when we watch the scores and the live streaming of the World Tour that you can do as well. There by Taliqua, just couldn't get off the net enough for Lou to have a play at it. So Hannah Rokappa now goes back with the ball.
You hungry?
3-7-5.
Now, folks, in case you're wondering, we're going to keep the scores updated. We've got a lot of people around the world watching us on the live stream. So if you're here and you've got friends and family around the world, they can find us at beachvolleyballseries.com.au/TV. Taliqua Clancy just goes long. That would have been an epic save and play from her if she got that ball in the play. Couldn't quite get there. So we've got people all over the world enjoying this wonderful beach here, this wonderful scene that is Surfers Paradise. hello wherever you are if you're watching this action. Hope you're enjoying it.
When you've got a new team serving from the middle to the middle, making it difficult to decide who's going to take that ball. Again, tough float serve. Might look easy, those float serves, as compared to a jump serve, a topspin serve, but they tend to move around, they sit up, and all of a sudden they dip to the left, the right. Bounce off one arm, so Hannah doing it well now. Got a bit of wind now to serve into. Lou handling that one nicely. The number one seeds now. Trailing by 3, 6 points tonight. From Big Talika Clancy, and what I love about this young lady is she hasn't had the most experience on the world tour, on the national tour, but she has no fear. She just gets up and bangs away, and why wouldn't you? Beautiful left-handed back play by Lou Borden there. So if you're new to beach volleyball and you're not sure why the players are going around the court, they can actually hit the ball from anywhere along the net. They don't have to hit it straight in front of where they're standing. After a big jump serve, the ladies have been clocked in the 80s, 80 kilometres an hour that is, some of their jump serves, the men over 100k. Oh, the net just being a little friendly to Talika there. So point by point, they're coming back to New South Wales girls, 9-11. Pressure from the block there. So the players will sit down now for a technical timeout. Multiple 21 points. This is the best of three
sets.
All right,
sets. Way to work it back, that is.
First women's semi-final in the Renault National Beach Volleyball Series.
Super Sunday down here for round two of the Renault National Beach Volleyball Series. Put your hands together, let's make a little noise and fire up this Sunday afternoon. Come on, Service Paradise. The red hot action out there. Lighten it up. The winner of this gets a shot at the title. Round two could be theirs. Sweet swing at Lou Borden this time, getting high and down. Around the blocker, knocking it down, back to a 2-point margin. To the service line, Clancy looking to light it up with one of those trademark jump serves. Sweet block, and where's the Moose Service Paradise? 1, 2, 3. Moose. Huge block there at the net. And didn't she enjoy it? Throwing it down. Pose through the net. Death stare, get down here, come at me again, she says. Or something to those words, anyway. Great to see you, ladies and gentlemen. Service Paradise, come down and join us and get yourself courtside. For this semi-final, Super Sunday here today. The winner of these matches goes through to our final. There's only one more ladies semi-final left, and then it is all show and go and get your name in the history books on Surfers Paradise Beach. Now, Luke Borden, to be quite Clancy, grab that first event down in Cronulla round one. Of course, after here, we're going to head over to Western Australia, the Kangaroo Bounce across the continent. Stopping all stations, then St Kilda, Victoria, Glenelg, South Australia, and Sydney as well. Action to Liqua Clancy. Grab yourself a tasty cold Red Bull. Just put that on top of the net and a partner came down and just demolished that ball into the defense. The sweet swinging action, Luke Borden. That buttery set just pounded away for a winner. 14-15.
Just out for tea, she knew it. It's an important part of the set now for both these teams. Best of two sets, we're going to 21. Alice Rowe Camper now, 16-14.
Well, watch out the sideline there. Communication in beach volleyball so essential with only two people out there on the court. There's a lot of sand to cover. You've got to talk to each other. Great eye there. Clancy back to the service line. 15-16. It's a 1-point barn burner here in this set, ladies and gentlemen. Super Sunday coming at you down here on Service Paradise Beach.
Future in this game. So young, so exciting, no fear to bang a jump serve like that. 80 plus K an hour, Tawley.
Smoking hot serve. I mean, it's about 4,000 degrees on center court. That ball had flames coming off it. I love the way she just gets up out of the sand. That super high arm action and just hit that in there with no regard. No regard for her opposition, which we'd love to see on the service. So 16 points apiece to our service paradise. Let's warm those hands up, put them together and make a little bit of noise. Let's welcome these teams out. 2 days of battle, competition, laying it on the line. 16 all, semi-finals time.
Deceptive Alice Rokemamper. I thought from this position too, she was going down the line. She made Talipa move to that. She just sliced across court. 17-16. Oh, Borden loves that.
Service paradise. Where's the moves? 1, 2, 3. Moves. That was huge.
Good moose,
that was really good. I like the Mexican wave boost that we got going there through the family. I really like the way you choreographed that. Or if you just happen to all sit next to each other. Even better. Great job, crowd.
17-0. Oh, wrong footing, Borden and Clancy there. Anna Rokemamper with that trademark across her shoulder, deep hit. Spending a lot of time in the snow in Sweden, but she's still got her sand legs. So that'll even it up now, 18 points apiece.
Go, Alice.
Point by point, these girls are really going for it, holding their focus, 19-18.
It's a nice play from the Victorian. Crushing that one down the lefty.
Folks, I hope you're enjoying it. Come and join us in the stands. Come and find a spot around the court. This is all free of charge thanks to the Reno National Beach Volleyball Series.
Oh, it's off the block and out. Well done, Alice Rokemamper. Brings up set point for the Rokemamper combination. 20 points to 19. Set point to the New South Wales combo. Yeah, that's set point right now. Oh, not on Lou Borden's watch though, in the corner. So folks, 20 points all. 21 is now,
I think we're
going to
check the ball mark there, John.
Check the ball mark. Was it in? Was it out? I'm looking at the replay here. Interesting, folks, if the referee comes down and look at the ball mark, the athletes are not allowed to approach where it landed. They're not to go near it. The athletes on the other side of the net, they're not allowed to come over and sticky beak and put their 5 cents worth in. So they've all got to stand away. So this is great refereeing from Lindley to come down and look specifically where it landed. I thought I saw chalk dust when it landed, but I could be wrong.
If that ball did hit the line, it is in fact a save and went at 20 all. If it was out, it goes to the Rokemamper sisters. Here we go.
Oh, she's going to go back up the stand. Oh, the tension.
Everyone's watching on the web stream all over the world, in Sweden and Norway and small parts of Denmark. It's all out! Oh, it's unbelievable! The first set's in the bag for the road campers. I'm overcome, Kerry.
Lou had to have a little laugh there. She thought that was in. It's kind of a laugh of, whew, I don't know, I'll just take it. Do with it what you have to do. Get out there, play another set.
Big thanks to Banjo from Red Bull. Thanks to all the Red Bull guys. Also big thanks to our other wonderful corporate supporters, Renault, Feed Influence, Tackling Binge Drinking. Of course, our friends are 2x you, Volleyball Australia and the Australian Sports Commission. You're watching the Renault National Beach Volleyball Series. First set over, women's semi-final number one. Second set coming up.
We'll play better from the show.
Just a moment. Hope you have a great day. Of the Renault National Beach Volleyball Series. I'm joined in commentary by Kerry Potthart, and it is the second set ready to go.
Yeah! Nice swing again past the forward block, and I'm joining commentary with the wonderful, effervescent young man, Jonathan Fogarty himself. Jonathan,
get that prescription checked. Take your tablets. 1-0. Thanks, babe. Setting violation called on the hands of Lou Borden. And she goes and Adam Blackburn on the ball too. Not too bad. 2-0.
She will finish that.
Just goes long. Well, they got there eventually. 3-4 now. Lou Borden, Talipa Clancy, trial by one. And one set to love. The Rocampus sisters, Kerry, your girls from New South Wales, just love and playing with each other.
Oh, look, they've known each other all their lives, John.
Easy.
big moose. Where's Tolly's moose? The moose. Oh,
there's a few of them out there. Where they're learning. Nice block.
Combination that becomes very, very easy. 5 points to four now, number one seed's leading.
Oh, that block's massive. Lou Borden, Alice Rowe Camper, just very close on the net. Not a lot of options to get around a block like that when you're that close to the net. Brings up point number 6-6-4, the number one seeds. Bit of reconstruction to do. They dropped the first set. They wouldn't have expected that. They won't be happy. That was almost unbelievable, Surface Paradise. You do not find the sand easy when you play the Roe Campers. Every inch of sand is protected as if their life depended on it. Alice and Hannah, such great defensive players. 7-4, they trail though.
Camper right now. Alice has tried all sorts of things to try and work to get that point. Now, switch of sides. So a lot of strategy going on in this game. Bit of cat and mouse. Borden with a serve, 8-4. Again, Johanna wrong-footing the defense. Very tricky little spike. Gets one back. Lou Borden.
That's a nice play from the lefty, putting it down. We're going to change ends.
I think it's very fatal.
Very tricky indeed. Defense of the Roe Campers. Just when you think the point is over, they come up with something amazing. 7 points to nine. Oh, Clancy this time though, unstoppable above the net. Taliqua, the Queenslander, crushing that ball. 10 points to seven. Folks, the ladies here at the southern end of the beach, at the commentary end of the beach, they're part of our full-time program. These ladies, you probably heard Kerry say, they're both now full-time beach volleyball athletes. But having said that, the ladies at the other end of the beach have done super well. Had to combine study, work, all their other commitments, and still playing really high-level beach volleyball. So certainly, great credit to the Roe Campus sisters.
John, speaking of the Roe Campers, I'm pretty sure that their parents are watching them from Mandy on our live streaming.
Hi, Dita.
Hi, Dita. Hi, Linda.
Hey, Linda.
11 points to 8. But you girls are leading one set to love. We love them.
You're so good at doing that. It's so hard to defend. And those of you in the crowd probably can't see that, but when you're facing one way, looking like you're going to hit it, and then you slice at the other, it's just unplayable. Is just on everything. She's not afraid to get sandy. Lays down for everything. John, it's probably time to give a shout out to our Facebook followers who've been doing a great job making little comments and liking our pics and things like that. We've got a few caps to give out. We're about 1,128, I reckon, if in the next set or two sets, depending if we go to three.
Keep it going.
Let's try and get outside up to 1,150. And anybody around about in that area, anybody who likes us in the next sort of set and a half, we're going to give some caps to. We're going to pick out a couple of random
people. Love it. So how do they find us on Facebook if they get their phones out, Karen?
Well, if they get their phones out now, as I see a few people doing it.
All right, lots of talking around here.
2013 National Beach Volleyball Series. Type 2013 first, National Beach Volleyball Series. And we're going to pick a couple of people over the next set, or two sets, if it goes to three. And you're going to win yourself a tour cap, a Renault cap.
Yeah, they're pretty cool. Athletes back out on the center court. Surfers Paradise, please put your hands together. Outstanding beach volleyball. 12-10 now. Folks, you'll see the athletes occasionally doing what Hannah was doing there and just getting the line to stay in the right place. The breeze can move the lines around a bit. They bury them a little bit in the sand to keep them in the right place. Oh, Johanna with a beautiful drop shot over the tall blocker. Brings up another point for them, 11-12. Absolute epic day here for beach volleyball, folks. Play though, Taliqua Clancy, high roll shot, 13-11. Our number one seeds are absolutely not getting it all their own way here. They dropped a very close first set. So for those ladies, if they want to make it to the gold medal match, they have to win this set alone just to stay alive.
Big swing, Taliqua going for an ace there, just over hitting it. Good time to be taking some risks. Alice Rowe Campus serving. 12-13.
Oh, Hannah Rokamp, the defense was awesome. And then the spike under pressure, she had a pretty formidable block in front of her. But came up with the point for 13 all. So the Rokamp sisters back on even terms, second set. The high looping spike there from Taliqua. I don't think she got all of that, but she'll take it for a winner. Folks, to give you a bit of an idea of what else is on the program today, this is the first semi-final for the ladies. We've already played our two men's semi-finals. We've got one more ladies' semi-final after this one, and then the last two matches are gold medal matches for the men and women. Beautiful line shot. So Kerry, you've got two sisters playing with each other. Do they does it fall by order of seniority? You know, who leads the team? You've got one, I'd argue, with more experience than the other one's more senior. I'd like your thoughts on that one.
I don't think it really matters. They just got to stay focused on the game. They both know each other so well. Any comments like water off a duck's back, doesn't matter. Get on with the next one.
15-14 is score now.
Great block, Lou Thornton patrolling the net. The big moose. Moose. There's still a few of them, Tawley. Past the block that time. We would have loved another stuff for that point. Not to be. Alice Rocamper, 15-16.
And that's what 6'2" will get you, I guess. That high, majestic arm swing over the block. Clever play from Talika because she didn't try and hit the leather off the ball. She just tried to use her height and her technique to place the ball beautifully. 17-15 the score now. Ball has been called in. 16-17. The last semi-final will play after this one, folks. The ladies, number 2 seeds, Maria Faye Arcacho del Solar and Pip Soulsby from New South Wales will be on court next. Oh, what a cheeky serve from Johanna.
Yeah, what a time to do it. Brings it up to 17 points apiece. It's a tough second set for our number one seeds.
Oh, that's even tougher. 18-17, end change. Are the Rocamper sisters from New South Wales
wow.
3 points away from the gold medal match? Holy boil over that man. Defensive and offensive skills, all four athletes just showing wonderful court craft, aggression, athleticism. 18 all.
Oh, nice and easy over the top. She makes it look so simple, but in fact, that is so hard.
19-18, the number one seeds get their noses in front. They've got to win this set, folks. Our number one seeds at the northern end of the beach dropped the first set, so it's a sudden death set for them, that's for sure. Wow, Lou Borden, that is a mega play in that situation. Folks, the reason Lou dug it over the point before that, or the rally before that, is because she touched it when she was blocking. In beach volleyball, if the blocker touches the ball, unlike the indoor game, if the blocker touches the ball, it's counted as one of their 3 contacts. Set point, number one seeds. Set point, number one saved by Alice Rocamper. 19 points to 20 now. Set point, number 2. Surfers, please. What about a slow hand clap? Let's get this set point underway. Set point, number 2. Lou Borden, blocking machine, wraps up the second set. Folks, we're going to 3. 1 set apiece. Alice and Johanna Rocamper up against the number one seeds. Lou Borden, Talika Clancy. It is 1 set all. We're going to toss a coin and decide who's going to serve. The tall man. Now, we're sending our DJ Tall. He's got some tour hats. If you make some noise, he's going to give you a hat. But you got to make some noise. Please don't touch the DJ, folks. Please don't make eye contact. Sorry, as you were.
I need to stop guessing. I should play already.
More noise, Tolly.
I gotta get my feet going.
It's alright, isn't it?
But don't be afraid to go harder to surf.
Yeah, we're gonna. I gotta get.
Oh, it's trouble. It's trouble now.
And I'll keep hitting mine.
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, good on your surfers. You're magnificent. Third and final set underway. Folks, we just played a 15 points in the third set. We're going to change hands every 5 points scored. There's a couple of roosters should have bought hats to the beach to start with. What were they thinking? Ladies and gentlemen, can you please welcome back the athletes to Centre Court Surface Paradise. Put your hands together. Thank you so much. Third and deciding set. First women's semi-final, thanks to Renault. Ready to go. Ball goes wide, that's an epic point to start the third set. One set all, 1 point to nil in favour of Taliqua and Louise, the team at the southern end of the beach, our number one seeds. Oh, and a tough serve from Taliqua for 2-0. Now, folks, when we play to 15, as we do in the third set, this deciding set, you don't want to let the opposition get a bit of a lead because it's very hard to peg back when we only play to 15 points. Oh, Taliqua Clancy can do no wrong in the third set.
Jonathan Fogarty, my goodness, what a serve, what a risk to take. Right at the right part, the business end of this game.
That is unbelievable. 4-0, perfect start, Rockin' Robin loves it. Look at this chick, beach hottie of the year.
Read them out. Justine McDonald, are you here? She's here. Come on up, grab a hat.
Ooh, my goodness gracious me.
Another point for the Road Campers. And we've got another liker on the Facebook page. How about Jamie Tay Robinson? Jamie? Here, not here?
Yep.
If you're here, come on up, grab a hat.
Just long into the corner. Six now, or six serving three, I should say. This is Taliqua with the ball. Just like.
We call that good eye. When you watch the ball, give your partner a good call, in or out. Get up.
How do you feel if you call it out and it drops in though, Kerry? What would you...
Very bad. Yeah. Especially in the third set.
Yeah. Oh, a bit of cheer down there. That's all we want. The Manly girls getting a bit of love from the northern end.
Nicely read, Johanna. She was there. Talika just too good. Over the top again. 7-4.
Seven now on this quest to 15 points. Winner of this set, folks, as we've said, goes through to the gold medal match. Oh, she couldn't do it twice. What a point of beach volleyball. Joanna and Alice Rowe Camper at the Northern End of Surfers Paradise Beach. And number 4 seeds from New South Wales. Up against our number 1 seeded team, Talika Clancy and Louise Borden. One set all, 6 points to 7.
Tightening up a little bit. This is a set to really go for it. Maybe just going for it a little bit too much.
8-6 now, the number 1 seeds. Just open up that 2-point margin again.
Off the hands that time, Louise Borden. Just a bit of a distraction with the hands.
This one out, 10 points, double digits on the board at 10-7. The number 1 seeds, timeout call, ladies and gentlemen. Service Paradise, get yourself courtside for Super Sunday action coming at you. Women's semi-final. Are you here, Siobhan?
Yeah, she's
here. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. You look like you're having a very tough day over there. I'm working really hard and now I've just got a free hat. It must be Sunday. Well done. Like in the Facebook page, as we mentioned, you disco inferno, you. If you ever goes into music, that's going to be a great disco song. Well done over there, working very hard. Make sure you like the Facebook page, 2013 National Beach Volleyball Series. Get over there. We got loads of good stuff to give away, free stuff. Hands in the air if you like freebies. Who needs a hat? Who forgot to bring a hat? Okay, stay tuned in between games. I might be able to help you out.
Set. 8-6. serving 10. Classic little cut shot, Leekwa. Obstin will go with the power. She's been dug a lot by the road campers, so she's needing to hit the ball away from the other players now. And that's the sort of thing that the players are thinking about in this third set. What's been going on? What's been working for me? What's been making me points? That's what I'm going to be using right now.
Service Paradise semi-finals time. The pot thickens at 9-12. Roy Kemper to the service line.
Couple of shots to finish the point off. Talikwa running all around the place there to spike that ball down.
And I love how Talikwa wants to be the athlete that finishes the point. She's got that killer instinct. You just can't train that. 13-9. Oh, Lou boarded an early birthday present. The ball sitting up on the net.
Yeah, hey, thank you for that. But that brings up match point number one.
14 points to 9, the number one seed. Yeah, come on, let's put some hands together, please, for a spot in the gold medal match. Match point number one. Oh, that's a tough way to be called on the match, a double hit. Ladies and gentlemen, please congratulate on third place. Hannah and Alice Rowe Camper, they get the bronze medal, but going through to the gold medal match from Victoria, Lou Borden, and from Queensland, Talikwa Clancy. Coming up next, second women's semi-final action. Pip Soulsby, Maria Faye Artacho del Solar. And they're playing Sarah Battaglin and Tara West. Good to have Westy back on the coast.
We missed you, Westy.
Second semi-final coming up in a few minutes' time. Thanks to Renault.